we got here? We got Red Eyes versus Egbert. Egbert being one of the GBS originals.
Oh, shit. He was.
Egbert was one of the few people back when GBS was a very much smaller org. He was always at their weeklies, and now he's kind of not. He's taking his time.
Yeah. I mean, it's a bigger weekly. Yeah. So we might not see him. He might be here.
Well, no. He actually just hasn't been
entering. Oh, okay.
But right now, it looks like he still hasn't lost anything. Obviously, he's still playing Cloud. I know Cloud has gotten a little bit of a nerf. Yeah, a little bit of a nerf.
He's still really cool and sick and fucking good.
Oh, yeah. No. He definitely, you know, like, they redid, like, his combo structure. A lot of things are starting with Fair now. Or, like, Nair is a little more committal. But right now, Egbert, like I said, showing that he still do it.
Did they nerf side B at all?
I think they nerfed their range, but they gave it extra damage because everything has extra damage. Good up the edge of shield. That's actually a really good option out of Cloud. Does 15%.
Oh my god, dude. His combos are still really good.
Oh no, yeah. That's a lot of damage. Egbert took that one stock. It was relatively even, the first stock, and this is how momentum starts. You see him. That was basically a zero to death right there.
Oof.
That was really good.
Ooh, this is tough.
Now he's not, what's the word? He's not rusty. And if he is, it's gone.
Yeah, no, definitely.
It is already gone.
Like you said, one of the OG GVS boys. Oh my god. It used to be like 20 people going, which was crazy.
Oh, no. Back in Smash 4, there was like 7.
Jeez.
And now look at us. We have like, what, 100 people today? That's amazing. Just like that climb hazard.
I'm just checking the floor, the table. Not doing anything else.
All right, so that game one, Egbert, that was pretty solid.
Yeah. I don't know what much more we could say. He just kind of like, he was just controlling neutral, just comboing him. That was pretty much the entire game. I can't see Red Eye's eyes. You think he has actual? No, put it back up. Put it back up. All right, I'm good now. You can put it back down.
I think Red Eyes might have actual red eyes.
They look blue. Oh, no, he lied.
Kirby?
Kirby?
All right.
Kirby's still bad in this game.
You know what? Matchup unfamiliarity. The character is very small. Cloud's hitboxes have been nerfed. Let's see what this can do.
I still don't like the color choice, though.
I like that. It's like sunshine yellow.
Oh, actually, it's gone way better. Back in, like, PM and Melee, piss yellow.
Yeah,
it was ill.
Nasty.
I like it now, though. Super happy.
It's been a couple seconds, and he just did 61. This game.
He just
damage up away.
It was, like, two neutral interactions. That was it.
I like how Red Eyes is playing. He's playing a lot slower. He's playing a lot more footsies. You see how he... Ooh, okay. I'm sorry. He just ran up a side beat. He said, I'm not wanting to play neutral right now.
All
right.
Using Rock to get back.
Ooh. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, that was good spacing. Good spacing on Red Eyes.
All right.
Yeah, he's controlling the pace of this match a lot better this game.
Why is he down? Reverse down. I respect it. Reverse down.
Yo, you saw he charged that forward smash right there? He wanted it all. I don't really know what he wanted there with the inhale.
Oh.
He definitely didn't want the power. It's not that great. I'll tell you that one.
No.
All right, that's good.
I respect it.
Yeah, beefy up B.
He's doing way better with Kirby.
Oh,
he's dead. Oh!
Damn. Ooh, that DI right
there.
He definitely held, I think, in.
Yeah,
there's just straight up in or in and up. You definitely want to, especially like where he was, he definitely should have DI'd probably just regular down or down and away.
I feel like I recognize Red Eyes, actually, with the Kirby.
Do you think he plays any other games? Ooh, did you see his spacing?
That was good.
His footsies? He must play a different game.
Yeah.
I feel like he's like a Street Fighter player, and he's
playing
nothing but footsies.
Except, oh god, being in the air versus Cloud sucks as Kirby.
Oh, yeah, without a doubt. This matchup is still horrible. But right now, shut up.
That sucks.
That's my climb hazard. That's my move. You're not allowed to use that move.
Yeah. Kirby really only has like backer to contest, backer and forwarder to contest Cloud and air, and even then he gets out of range.
Yeah, I feel like Red Eyes is actually doing really good in neutral. It's just when Egbert gets that hit, he extends it a lot more than Red Eyes, and that might just be a character thing.
It might also be
just a player thing. That would have been an amazing clip, but he's gonna lose a stock at
20%.
Oh, he's not even smirking, not even in the slightest. He took that seriously.
All right. Forward air. Yeah, dude, forward air links into forward air really nicely. Up tilts. Back air. Yo!
See, Red Eyes is slowing it down once again. Egbert got a lot of momentum, and once he SD'd there, Red Eyes is taking advantage of this. He's like, hey, I understand that I have opportunity to win, and if I slow this down, I could definitely get like
Kirby side.
He's just wanting something here.
Someone's messing with the lights again.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what? His dash attack's finally to PM dash.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Finally!
Yeah, I was going to say you didn't know that, but yeah, no one plays this character.
Yeah. Oh, no.
That's the red eyes for playing him.
Wait, no.
Oh, I thought he was going to up either. No, that would have been crazy.
Don't stay above. Yeah, get down. Nice.
Ooh, is that? Oh, that was definitely a cross slash.
It's cool to get grabbed. No, no, it's okay to get grabbed as Kirby. You're not going to die from any cloud throws anytime soon.
Ooh, the beef. Is
he
dead?
No.
Good DI. All right, he's going to die to another one of those.
Oh, for sure.
Soon. All right, this is where Egbert... Ooh, that's where Egbert is at his best. Bear's gonna kill.
Yeah, damn. That's awesome.
Nice. That was a good match.
Yeah,
that was
I liked
a really
it.
Good match.
Curry worked way better. Weirdly enough.
Yeah, right? Roy, without a doubt, was probably like better in the matchup. Yeah. But we could tell that Red Eyes. It's rather he changes his playstyle depending on character. It must have been.
Also, Kirby's probably not as bad as underground as he is versus Cloud because Cloud can't really reach him when he's like crouching and
he's
stuff.
Small. He's small. That's what I was trying to say originally. Yeah. He's very small, and a lot of those crouches are just simply like his spacing. His hitboxes are a lot more committal, like Nair.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a Nair, Kirby, which we actually didn't see a lot of Nair in that matchup.
Oh, for sure.
So that was good on Egbert, just being observant.
Dude, PM, he has the fucking fire,
he
the freaking fire dash
back. Yeah.
Dude, that's the PM dash attack.
It kills in this game.
It does.